in New York City, just walking the street. Ran out of money, had nothing to eat. I stopped at the Plaza, that fancy hotel, where you can check in if you're well-to-do. Well, the 1st of July in the 104, I stopped at the Plaza's front revolving door. I stepped in the door and went around for a ride, treating myself to the cool air inside. Then I found myself in the chandeliered room, where people were dining and I hid in the gloom. My hunger pains hurt till I thought I would break, when a waiter brought out a big strawberry cake. Oh, that strawberry cake. Oh, that strawberry cake. Out in California, them berries were grown, and into the city, them berries were blown, for making that strawberry cake. Then I thought of Oxnard, just north of L.A., where I picked strawberries for many a day. Hard work with no future, for the harvest was done, and I headed eastward a-traveling by thumb. And nobody wanted me here in this town. I felt like a stray dog, they all kick around. Them berries reminded me of my bad breaks. I'm hungry and I want that strawberry cake. I deserve that strawberry cake. Deserve that strawberry cake. I ran and I grabbed it, then out the side door, into Central Park through the bushes I tore, holding my strawberry cane. I look back behind me and what do I see? The chef and head waiter and the maitre d'. I had a nice helping of cake as a rat. I gobble them berries as fast as I can. They're closing the gap as I slowed down deep. But the cake brought a new surge of power to my feet. I hid in the bush when the lead I did take, and I quietly finished my strawberry cake. I ate all that strawberry cake, that fine fancy strawberry cake. Someone at the Plaza is without dessert, but for the first time in days now my belly don't hurt. I'm full of strawberry cake.